Hey, kid. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap you're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead, but, you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
I didn't intend to.
Okay, great, good. So just keep that frame of mind, because if you do tell her, she'll just cut your head off before you can even explain yourself. Not exaggerating. She really, really doesn't like me. Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I... Oh, you know, just myself. Just psyching myself up to find this fault, you know what I mean? All right. I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Listen, you're probably gonna die, you know that, right? And I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Oh, okay. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where it got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rack. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal. What's going on? Tick-tock.
Hey, Fiona said she had a plan.
Which was?
Throw a flashbang and then sort of run in a random direction.
Look, I love your skull, okay? It's shaped. It's well-coiffed. I live there. So the last thing I want to do is see it get popped like a zit just because you put too much trust in Fiona's random improvising. Look, you don't trust me, I get. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun. It's about teamwork. More than that, it's about compromise. If your old pal Vasquez had just given you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, all right, sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why's that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
Well, because Vault...
I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. If I'd have just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets, I'd be on a beach right now, doing disturbingly graphic things with the look of it. And if you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big, fat hole in your sternum. It sucks. The shit hurts.
Well, if I'm gonna die anyway, I'd rather die a good guy.
Oh, is that so? Because if you want, I can overload the neurons to your brain right now.
No.
I'm just kidding. I'm messing with you. I totally can't do that. Not, or can I? Nah, I can't. No, it's being a dick. You want to live. That's good. That's good. What the hell is that? I'm detecting some tension here. It's a bummer. We should be pals, you know? I actually see a lot of myself in you. And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal. Huh?
I don't know how much clearer I can be, you genocidal maniac. I do not trust you.
Oh, so that's how it is, huh? Oh, that's fine. You know, I've been all torn up about our little arrangement here, and are we friends, are we not? This just makes things so very, very simple. Enjoy that body while it's still yours. Yes, sir.
Well, that's surprising. I didn't know you had it in you.
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not going to find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
You don't plan to kill us, do you?
Why do you say that?
I'm thinking you wouldn't go through the trouble of hiding your face if you were.
Impressive. That is correct. I don't plan on it, but that can change.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
Who wants to know about the dome?
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Whoa! I don't think I've ever seen that many plants in one place before.
Try not to let all the nature scare you too much, Hyperion.
Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
So close!
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place? I've been on Pandora all my life, but I've never even heard of this place.
Oh, this place is nothing. You should see how Pandora looks from Helios.
Is it pretty from up there?
Like a big old diamond, or some other gem thing. You know what I mean.
Kinda cheesy, but yeah.
How do we get in?
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it?
I feel like this has to be the most exciting thing I've ever done. But then again, I haven't really done much. Like, almost nothing.
I was a hat rat. Back of Helios.
Hey! Everyone needs hats!
because it's stuck.
Come on!
At first, I thought it was too long to be a tie, and then I saw it tucked into his pants, and then I had no idea what was going on. You know what it is?
It is a tie.
How are my two favorite robots? You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes! I'm learning so much about how you dropped a fake ball key, how you lost $10 million, and how...
Gee, thanks.
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
Loaderbot, Gortys. Were you two talking about me?
Yes.
Oh.
You're Ty, actually. Can I just...
No, okay, that's... I like my stuff, thank you.
Oh, we're humans.
LB, your joints holding up okay in this cold?
No problem.
Yo, loader bot. Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me. Vaughn's motion circuits are still disabled.
Oh, like with the paralysis? Yeah, keep hoping that'll wear off, but not yet.
When will Vaughn's status return to normal?
I don't know, hopefully soon. What, I can't... 6 days, I don't know.
Soon. Max data. Soon. Sucks. Why was Vaughn punished?
Well, life isn't always fair. Bad things happen to good people, good things happen to bad people.
Why must the universe punish the good?
Yeah, exactly. I mean, and it sucks, but it's just the way it is.
Processing. Data. Troubling.
Yeah. Yeah. But he's gonna be fine, okay? He'll be, you know, making dumb jokes and tripping over his own feet again in no time.
If you say so, this conversation has been recorded.
Oh, okay, good, great. You keep on doing that, and I'll check back in with you. All right, buddy?
Standing by.
Ha! We made it! Entrance this way.
Oh, very good, Rhys.
Mm. Anyone else's creepometer going bananas right now? Lord, about what did he say?
Unclear. I am unable to translate paralytic grunts.
So, my upgrade's nearby. Sorry, it's kind of spooky in here.
You know, just once, I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something. With fluffy towels.
Gortys, when you said nearby, do you mean like, in this room nearby?
I mean, it's definitely close. But there's not like a homing beacon on it or anything.
Let's look around. Any luck?
No, but Rhys found out where we are.
Or at least what this place was. Some kind of top-secret Atlas biodome. Not much else in the system.
Any sign of the Gortys upgrade?
Not yet. We'll keep looking.
Are you sure your upgrade is around here?
I'm positive my energy chassis is here. Somewhere in the general vicinity. Ish.
We will find it. It will be glorious.
Aw, thank you.
I'll just keep looking. Fresh fruit. In here?
Find something?
Yeah, Drake fruit stash.
Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties. Anyone need some new gear?
Any weapons?
Nah, no weapons. But there is stuff in here you guys might be interested in. Not bad.
Looking good, Fiona.
Maybe just one more peek.